today presenting you a new video. I'm taking the Tibetan world on their pilgrimage to all the sites of Padmasambhava in Bihar before he went to Tibet. Now basically I will be showing you all the spots. See, you all have placed your the holy Dhankosh Lake in Revalsar, in Mandi. Mandi just because it sounded similar to Mandarwa. Now, for Tibetans, see, with Buddhism being wiped away from here, all these stories were wiped out. So basically, we are getting our history from the Tibetans.